Chinedu Udoji was born on December 22, 1989 and died on February 18, 2018. He was a Nigerian professional footballer who played for Enyimba and Kano Pillars, as a midfielder. He died at 28 years old.